Hello, once again, in this class of ours, we are going to continue the chapter Circles of Mathematics. This is of class 10th and the chapter also is 10th. So, let me rub this for you. And this was P, so let me write P here. This is P. The question that is given to us is like this, that in a circle with center O and its radius is 5 centimeters, two tangents are drawn, one is TP, another is TQ. These two tangents, and they have a chord PQ, the length of PQ is 8 centimeters. Length of PQ is 8 centimeters. Then we need to find out, say X or TP. The length of TP we need to find out. Very methodical approach we will follow. In some of the books I have seen, and some of the students, what they do, they simply apply Pythagoras here. See, gentlemen, until and unless we say this angle is 90 degree, we cannot do so. And rather than quoting a theorem here, I will tell you the simplest possible way of making this a right angle. So what you do is just join this, and I will not be writing so many things here because this is an example in NCERT book. This is an important question, very important I should say, and this is given as an example in NCERT. So maximum things are written there. I will just make you understand how to go about. So see, in triangle, let me call OTP and OTQ. This is equal to this. Lengths of tangents from external point onto the same circle are equal. Also, I will say OP is equal to OQ. These are radii of same circle. And we'll say OT is equal to OT common. So triangle OTP and OTQ, by using triple S criterion of congruency, they are congruent. Triangle OTP and OTQ, OP is equal to OQ, PT is equal to QT, and also OT is equal to OT, triple S. So having said that, we will say by simplicity, let me call this as angle 1 and this as angle 2. So I will call angle 1 and angle 2 are equal. Now we will come to these two triangles, triangle PRT and triangle QRT, side, angle, side. Up to this, now we will, rather than taking OT, we will take RT. So RT is common to both of these triangles, and PT is equal to QT, length of tangent from external point onto the same circle, and also you can say angle 1 is equal to angle 2, side, angle, side, side, angle, side. So by SS criterion of congruency, these two triangles, once again, let me name these triangles for you. You can call them RTP and RTQ. SAS. These are congruent, and if they are congruent, then these two angles are equal. This angle and this angle are equal, but together they are 180. So each one of them is 90 degree. Also, you can say this side is equal to this side, that is PR is equal to RQ by simplicity. So by simplicity, we have made this as right angle. If this is right angle, this is undoubtedly right angle. This is also 90 degree, this is also 90 degree. Now you can see in triangle PRO, the PQ length was 8 and PR and RQ are equal. So PR is 4. So by applying Pythagoras, this is 90 degree angle, this is hypotenuse. So what you can do is square of 5 is equal to square of 4 plus RO square. So what you can do is 25 minus 16 is RO square, which means RO will come out to be 3. So this comes out to be 3. Now having done this, we will apply a very, very simple equation and we will be able to work it out. So see, in triangle PRT, let me call it. In triangle PRT, you just see PRT, this is, we have supposed X, we can call it PT or X, and up to here it is RT or Y, and beyond that it is 3, by Pythagoras we have found out. So in triangle PRT, if I apply Pythagoras, I can find out it like this. Here is 90 degrees, so this is hypotenuse, so square of hypotenuse is equal to sum of the squares of the other two sides. Triangle is PRT, 90 degree, so this is hypotenuse, So this is one side, this is another side, square of hypotenuse is equal to sum of the squares of the other two sides. And put this as equation 1, and in another time you take triangle OPT. In triangle OPT, OPT. See, this time this is 90 degree. And why this is 90 degree? We know it. Tangent at any point on a circle is perpendicular to the radius through point of contact. So this is 90 degree. So here hypotenuse is y plus 3. So square of hypotenuse. Up to here is y, beyond that it is 3. So the whole length, which is hypotenuse in triangle OPT, that is y plus 3. Square of hypotenuse is equal to sum of the squares of the other two sides. So that is one side is x, another is 5. So you can write x square plus square of 5. Now in place of x square, put the value from here. This is equation 2. And let us open it. So this becomes y square plus 6y and plus 9 is equal to x square plus 25. Let me call this as equation 2. Using equation 1 in equation 2, in place of x square, I will write y square plus square of 4. This can be written, later on we will write, this is 25. This becomes y square, this is 6y and this is 9. So this will become y square can be cancelled, 6y is equal to 16 plus 25 and minus 9. This becomes 32, this becomes 6y. So what you can calculate is y is equal to 32 by 6. So this will come out to be 16 by 3. Now putting in this equation, x square is equal to 16 by 3 and square of that plus 16. LCM is 256 by 9 plus 16. Now if you take LCM, it is 9, 256 plus 144, that will come out to be 400 by 9, and that is x square. So if you want to find out x, that will be 20 by 3. So this is how we have worked out. And yet another way for solving this, I will give you another solution also for this. So for doing that, what we will do is, in chapter 6th, that is similar triangles, we have a theorem like this, that from the right angled vertex of a triangle, if a perpendicular is drawn on its hypotenuse, let me call vertex A is 90 degree. So this is hypotenuse for triangle ABC. So if from the right angle vertex a perpendicular is drawn onto the hypotenuse, the triangles so formed on either side of the perpendicular, that is this triangle and this triangle, let me call it AD. So triangle ADB and triangle ADC are similar to each other and similar to the whole triangle. This triangle ADB is similar to the whole triangle. This triangle ADC similar to the whole triangle. Also they are similar to each other. So that result we will be using, and by using similarity result we will work out alternate solution. So for that, I will see these two triangles. All the three sides of this triangle are known, this smaller one. And for this, we need to find out TP. So we will go about this way, that this angle becomes equal to this angle. That was by the theorem proof I have given in the sixth chapter. So we don't have to give it here, but using that statement, this angle will become equal to this angle, and each smaller triangle, that is PRT and PRO, both are containing one angle as 90 degree. I will write the names. Triangle, let me write PRT. For time being, I will write here and triangle PRO. See, for PRO, angle P is equal to angle T. So wherever this T is there, third position, I will write P as third position. And I know that both are 90 degree. So R is 90 degree, this is R 90 degree. Now left with O. So this is how, now I can write that angle PRT, triangle PRT is similar to triangle ORP. ORP. And once again we will see 90 degree, this vertex, so 90 degree in the middle position. And for angle T of this angle, this angle is equal. So wherever T is there in this, this should come. Third position, so third position. and rest of the one is written at the same place. Now I know these two tangles are similar by AA similarity. By we need to find out PT. We need to find out PT. So I will write PT. And obviously if I taking PT from here, from there I will write OP. And for this tangle, the only known side is, for tangle PRT, the only known side is 4. So I will write PR from this, PR. And if I write PR from this, I will write have to OR. Now I know OP, undoubtedly I know OP. So I write PT upon 5 is equal to PR. See, PR is 4 and OR is 3. So this PT becomes 4 by 3 into 5. So this is 20 by 3. Beautiful way of solving this. So we have talked about both. And if any an iota of doubt if you have in your mind, ask me in comment box. I will definitely clear it. Otherwise, this is also given in the book. Though the minute details, they have not given how to make it similar and all that. So beyond this, at this point of time, it is not required.